TV shows like Breaking Bad and Ozark shine a light on money laundering, but is this something that happens here, and how accurate are their portrayals?
Well, according to a Utica College professor whose area of expertise is money laundering, it's pretty accurate. So much so, in fact, that she uses a scene from Breaking Bad in her class to explain money laundering, which, simply put, is the circulation of crime proceeds back into the banking system. While it's not something that we see and hear about as much as counterfeiting, for example, many of the businesses we walk into every day are fighting a battle that we don't see against money laundering.
Banks and credit unions, no matter what the size or location, actually do have requirements that they must monitor for money, unusual sources of money, unusual dollar amounts, whether you're in Utica or whether you're in New York City, they almost follow the same regulatory rules set forth by the U.S. Treasury. Casinos also have the same regulatory requirements to monitor for money laundering.
Okay, so why should we care? As Professor Lynch explains it, it's illegal funding, and once it gets into the system, it tends to perpetuate and create the opportunity to commit bigger crimes.